Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today I want to show you how I make banana skin puree with the eggshell. So all we need is banana skin and then the eggshell right here. So I cut the banana peel, guys. So it's not broke the blender. Just put here and then the eggshell mix together. Look at that, I just scrunch the egg, the eggshell. Put here. And then I just, this one guys, I'm not belong because it's hard part. I don't like broke the blender, so you can remove this. This is trash. And then, all we need is banana skin. The banana skin is really good for the tomato. Actually, I will put this in the tomato plant. Because the banana skin, there is potassium, phosphorus, and magnesium. And then the egg, there is a micronutrient. So this is good fertilizer for the tomato. So like that. So I just put already the water, guys. So look like halfway. And then move that here. I wanna put back up the camera, so because I don't like it's hurting your ears. So I just put right here. I'm sorry, it's moving just like that. Hopefully it's not hurt your ears, guys, because it's loud. I just back up the camera, sorry. Just like that. Okay. Here. Oh, cover. And then cover because it's jumping the water on the top. And then I wanna grate first. Sorry, it's loud. I'm sorry guys, I think it's so loud for the in your ears. I back up a little bit the camera. Okay, here is done. Here we go, is done now, guys. Let's shake. You see it? Shake, 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 shake. And then put in the pitcher. And then I just cover like that. And let's go to the garden, guys. I want to put in the garden. Let's go. It's sunny day. Look at that. It's hot sun. It's early in the morning. It's hot sun. So I think I have shovel there. Okay. Let's go, guys. Here my garden. Yes. It's nice early in the morning. So hot. The sun is strong. And then open the gate. And here we go, guys. Here we go. Now I just put the tomato. Here, this is tomato here. Look at that. It's healthy. I show you the soil. See, the soil here is sandy. It's sandy. Look at that. That's why when it rains there, here is easy to dry, because it's not hold the water. Is when it's rain, is direct to the ground right away. So what I did is here, guys, just a little bit open that, and then shake. Put the tomato just like that, and then just cover a little bit soil. Yep. And then here, look at that, guys. Did you see the tomato? So just open a little bit to have room just a little bit for the water, for the banana puree. And then cover up. And then the other one too. It's really healthy, guys. As our tomato is really good this year. Last year is good too, but I don't have time last year too much because I'm busy. But this year I have a little bit. It's good. It's so nice to have garden. Look at this, guys. Look at that tomato. You see it? It's so nice. When you have the garden and then you see the fruits, just a little bit of to have room the tomato. Shake, and then put just like that. Look at that, guys. And then here we go again, the same, every tomato I just put the like that. So it's good to put the early in the morning or late afternoon. That's what I did. Early in the morning, because you know it's good to observe underneath like that. Then just a little bit cover of soil. This is really good. And look at this, guys. See, I'm sorry, the camera is move a lot. Just put a little bit and post there underneath. The same thing here, guys. I'm sorry, the camera I think is moving a lot. My hands is so excited. I'm excited to show you these fruits. Look at that, guys. Look at the underneath here. Can you see? Imagine this tomato. Look at this, my hands from the soil. It looks like it's 6 inches. It's not even 6 inches. It's really, really small. But I mean, short trees. But it's a lot of tomato. So shake. And then put underneath. And that's it, guys. Oh, there's the last one here. Yep. So that's what I did in my tomato. So this is really good for the fertilizer. This is really good for the tomato fertilizer. So look at that, guys. Look at the tomato. Look at that. Healthy and big. So I put the string here, the string, because they help each other. So because I don't have enough of like a tomato cage like this, I don't have enough, guys. So that's why I put the string to connect each other, to they help each other. So it's a good idea. Yep. So I'm really happy to sharing with you guys. This plant is really gorgeous, very beautiful. So I hope you like it, guys. Thank you so much. I really appreciate your time to watch. I'm sorry about the camera is move a lot, and you know I'm not expert to make video. So hopefully you like it, and I share with you the flowers. This flower is so beautiful. Look at that, and it's so big. It's really big, guys. Look at this. See, it's almost break because the flowers is extreme. Look at that, how big. It's really big. Look at that, guy. It's broke. Did you see it? It's broke because the flower is extremely big. Mm-mm. It's so beautiful and a good smell. So that's it right now, guys. Thank you for watching in our YouTube channel. Please like, subscribe, and share, and comments below if you have a YouTube. Just comments below and I subscribe your channel too. God bless you always, guys. Stay safe, everyone. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate that. God bless you. Bye bye.